off.
It had been a long time since Arthur Hoggett had had an animal in whose abilities he had so much faith. And with the National Grand Challenge sheepdog trials only 2 days away, he wasn't going to let the fact that his animal was a pig deter him. He had been worried, for he was a truthful man, that the heading might say, name of dog, and then whatever he put would be a lie. But as it happened, luck, for the moment, was running with him.
It's all right, really. I'm just, well, funny.